my persona here, I don't have a wig on, which is very surprising because I always have a wig on. So today, I thought I'd make a really fun video, quick video, because my mom got me 4 wigs for my birthday, but 3 of them came in, so I thought I would kind of show them off and wear them and kind of show the quality of them and everything like that. So these wigs are from Loco Beauty. I'll ask my mom for the website and I'll probably put it in the description or something, but yeah, these are the lovely wigs. My mom sent me a link and I was like, I'll take these ones. So I grabbed those wigs for my birthday because I thought it would be really cute. So I haven't really, this one's so cute. I haven't really gotten wigs outside of my normal places like eBay, Art of Wigs, Epic Cosplay, stuff like that. But yeah, so this first one, it doesn't quite look the same color it is here, but I'm so excited because this was the cute one that I really, really wanted. When I saw it, I was like, ooh, I'll wear this like almost every day if I can. They make these wigs a lot harder to open than the wigs we normally order. Be free. So, these are synthetic wigs. Oh, so most of them are pretty much regular kind of colored wigs, I think. I'm not exactly sure because I can't remember what I picked. I was just like, these are cute. Can I have all of these? And my mom was like, sure, I'm ordering wigs anyway. So my mom's been really super obsessed with wigs lately and I have no idea why. She's been trying to steal my wigs. But the color, I guess it's kind of like it. I expect it to be a little lighter, but I think that's really cute. Got a nice bounce to it. It's nice curly. What's your hate on? So this is the wig on me. I think it's adorable. Yeah, this looks like something I would wear. I told my mom I'm starting to like the wigs that don't have bangs as much because I think they look really nice. I like this. I look boss though. Okay, my husband likes it, so that's good. Not that I care if he likes it or not, I'll have a wig regardless. Hey, I will get the wigs that I enjoy. You're not wearing them unless you want to wear it.
I'm good.
It goes back in its bag all safe and sound. I asked my mom for more natural wigs. This one's got a really cute blue tint to it. So I was like, my hair is super short and I don't like it. So I'd like a curly kind of natural wig if you can, mama. So if I held this in the right way, it would be like I'm petting a small dog. Oh my god, it's so much hair. I just lost my face for a second. It's so crazy, but I really like it. I really like this. I wish I had more hair to be natural and pretty and curly, but I like that all it takes is one swish forward and one swish back. Forward, I am now a Pomeranian. Backwards, luscious Ariel. Husband proved. Pomeranian. Arf. Is what it's supposed to look like. So. You saw that. The wig assaulted me. Oh, it's a lace front. I've never had a lace front before. One second. I like this one. It's my first lace front wig.
There's a lace right there. I can see it, but not as much, so
I'll figure out how lace fronts work. Like I said, I've never had one before. I've always wanted one. I've always wanted to see what it's like, but I've never got one. These are my 3 birthday wigs. I probably won't do one for the one wig that comes in, unless I do a quick video real fast. Depends on how much I like it. But I really like these wigs. They're so cute. I still think, I think the first one's my favorite. But it's hard to choose because I really like all of these. But I have a problem with wigs. I love them so much. And I will sit here and I'll feel my wig up for like a few hours. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like it, like the video, subscribe, share, do all that fun stuff. I just wanted to show off because it's my birthday month and I love showing off the nice things that people get me, and this is wonderful, and I love my mom for getting me wigs because she knows how bad I have a problem with wigs. So hopefully I'll have more videos this month. I'm trying to do some fun stuff for my birthday, so I'll see you guys soon. Bye. It definitely looks like a small dog on you. You look like, you remind me a little bit of Weird Al, but I already do that for you. Hehehehe